bed feels warmer, sleeping here alone.
It's just like fun, you get to meet up with your friends, and just like being able to play on Sundays, being able to be in a team, and just, yeah, just, it's fun.
Everything.
Being able to like just have fun and do whatever you want. You get to like be part of a team. You can like just have fun with your teammates.
It's fun and you can play with whoever you want pretty much. Like you get a lot of chances to play games.
I love being a striker and I love scoring goals and with my team.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Like Sam Kerr plays for the Matildas.
I always like Samantha Kerr.
Oh yeah, Sam Kerr, I think it was, yeah.
Just training on Saturdays and stuff.
Last year and all the years before, the boys would really like push a lot last year. This year they don't push as much.
This year like people aren't so serious.
Definitely try it because it's very fun and yeah.
I'd say it's a great opportunity and it's a great sport to play. There's a lot of competition and yes, it's great.
As being one of the only two female coaches this year, it's a great opportunity to help improve and to help raise these young girls, especially at such a young age group. So it makes me happy to see them grow and to see them develop as young girls.
So for these girls, it means a lot to myself, as me and my sister have been here for more than 10 years at the club, and we've had some lovely, wonderful coaches along the way. And for us, it means that we get to be the foundation for these girls and help them develop and grow and be the future of our club.